today in New Ephira, First Minister Jin commemorated the 25th anniversary of the end of the Locust War.
Today, we are humbled by the presence of two generations of men and women who braved every danger, who fought the battles that made us what we are, including the most pivotal encounter of the Pendulum Wars, Ashbow Fields.
Santiago! I'll spare you the inspirational speech, Private. You know what to do.
Yes, sir.
All right, let's do this.
And this would be the tutorial.
We take down those towers, cripple their communications, then raid the lab. The man wants the Hammer of Dawn, the man gets the Hammer of Dawn. All right, move!
Welcome, everybody. This is Kira Kane, joined by...
Chad Ansabroni.
And Fox Mage.
And very loudly playing the new...
We're only going to get one shot to inspect this plan. Once we take down the comm towers, this entire base is cut off.
Yes, sir.
Currently on screen, you are seeing Shadow Dancers.
Okay, 1 second. Hang on.
Out.
And ready.
Yep.
Okay.
There's where the actual fight is.
Nice shot!
Yeah, there's like a quarter second latency on this controller.
Is it just the controller and not the system?
No, it's the controller.
No, watch.
You can't see that, folks, but yeah.
Oh, remember, mine is the host, so...
No, this controller was doing that even when I was...
Yeah, it was doing that even in, like, menus and stuff outside of the game.
Yeah.
Did you get a new controller or another used out of curiosity?
This was a used controller that came with the system.
Come on, the major's waiting!
The second controller.
Second one is a new one.
Maybe that one would work better?
Second one is also wired because I demanded one.
More indies! One less to damage! Come in! Get around and flank them!
I will say, noticing this, compared to other shooter games, the little that I played, it shows the, like, the path of the bullets to know where they're coming from in the general sense.
Hmm.
From the like, the lights.
Yeah.
Leader, Green One, approaching Bonfire.
Roger that, Green One. And sweet hell, these are dumb code names.
Okay, plan a charge on that tower.
Charge
planted.
Leader, our match is lit.
Roger that. We're lighting our bonfire in 3, 2, 1.
Should it be slightly farther from the thing we're trying to blow up?
Nah, it'll be fine. See, not to worry.
Yes, sir. The lab's just beyond that security gate. Push up! Machine gun nets! We're splitting up! You two, take left!
We're spotted! Take cover!
Was that supposed to take left?
I don't know. That one left.
Don't waste your ammo! Get around to the side!
Come on, over the wall. Nope.
Oh, I get it. We're supposed to grenade it.
Hey,
dealing with it.
Right.
Bring it back!
Oh, that one that's on the stairs, folks, that's Boss Mage.
Yep, I was the one on the
Garnet. I'm just showing them for that, because it doesn't show your name above you. So I'm explaining that that's
Let's
not
open
an NPC.
Yeah. A bunch of stuff in here. Now, for those of you not familiar with the Gears of War storyline,
override that gate!
This would be something like 15 years before Gears of War 1,
come on, man.
I believe.
Something like that, yeah.
I'm going to hit this thing.
I mean, I can't show you what the security codes are because you don't have clearance.
Underway. Let's go.
Sorry, folks. Didn't have time to get everybody clearance,
right,
so I just got these two clearance.
Eliminate the guards, get inside the lab, grab the plans. Then we ghost.
So what does this Hammerhead Dawn thing
do? It wins the war. And if we do our job right, every system here is wiped. And the indie scientists get an offer they can't refuse. All right, we're in. Let's go!
I can go! I can go!
Labs up ahead! Go. Take them out!
Open up, Arno! Oh, good. They have this thing. I love this thing.
All right, we're in. Time to rendezvous with the Major. Come on!
See the pointy lasers?
Yep. Yeah,
you too, Major!
The other Lancers won't be invented for another, like, 2 years yet. Two or
yes,
three
sir.
Years.
Andy! Coming from the lab!
Can you put you on up there, Shadow?
Keep it up!
Okay, shotgun, Marska, Snorba.
I got him on me.
Yep. He's down.
Ooh, the ammo!
Too easy! Got it! I'm secure, Major.
I have eyes, Private. Now, let's get those plans.
If they needed that, perfect time.
Step aside, Private. Looks like these indie scientists aren't too eager to meet us. Bruce, be a deer and rip this door.
Gears, listen up. If we're not out in 10 minutes, abort mission and get the hell out of here.
Okay, Santiago, time to meet our new friends.
Right behind you, Major.
All right, so it's gonna be fine, folks.
Andy, let's go.
Open back.
The current.
Not the right weapon for this.
Oh, yeah. Let's do this.
Get out of this turret!
Hold your position.
Right side, you said.
Yep, right side.
Come on.
This thing is a fairly long reload.
I'm gonna move over to the right. Oh,
that's good.
Dealt with.
Control! Package is secure.
Cleaner, proceed to the beach for Marlin extract.
You hear that?
Incoming.
Can I suggest you run, Major?
To the beach! Go, go, go!
Run out of here! There's
an ammo too
long.
Don't stop!
Alright.
Over the building.
To the beach. Change slightly.
They're slightly more monstrous, a little less human.
That's the convoy!
Look out! Look out!
Pour those goddamn things! What the hell is even happening? Come on! We got this!
Guns don't work for shit on that thing.
We need something bigger.
Corporal, the hammer of dawn. Get that man.
On it. Soldier, secure that hammer.
Yeah, they're going for it. They're going for it. All right. I'm going to be down here. All
right. Whoa. I was too busy watching you. Did you get it?
So, yeah, I got it. Let's see.
Use the hammer!
Okay, do I have the hammer? Yeah, I have the hammer.
You should.
Alright. For the heavens. Okay, there we go.
look here.
What the hell are those things?
What's your name, Corporal?
Kim, sir.
Lieutenant Stroud and I need an escort. Congratulations. You're it.
Colonel, we need to get inside. Now.
I've got the code for the door, Colonel.
Well, good for you, son.
Convenient.
Hold these stairs with that hammer. I'll be back when I can.
Oh, man! This is bad!
All right, you heard the corporal. Don't let him inside!
All right, I'm gonna grab some...
They're coming right at us! Use the hammer! Oh, shit! Look out! Push him back! Push him back! We need some goddamn reinforcements!
Keep fighting!
Senator.
Summer?
Got a boomer.
Oh, jeez. Yeah. He's down.
Do not let them near the door!
Okay, shotgun lancer. With them, your best bet is go for headshots. It takes several.
Box is currently on the left of the screen and Shadow's in center. Oh, that would be it. That would be him.
I'm coming.
Holy shit! You got it!
Yeah, that is what you save the hammer for.
Yep.
Were dead. Emergence Day had earned its name. Like many of you, I was only a child then. It was a dark, terrible time.
It was dark.
And our victory was in no way assured.
It's, 17 years after Emergence Day.
This would be Gears 3.
I know your medics, but we need everyone on that wall now.
I know your medics. Get on the wall.
Get that soldier back on his feet.
I can't help but noticing we keep playing people that die.
All right, Peters, get up that ladder.
Boy, come on out.
Where the hell am I?
Okay, up the ladder. There you go.
Where'd you guys go?
Up the ladders.
So oh, there it is. Your way out and get on that wall!
Got it. Good, here you go.
Holy shit. Just keep firing, man!
Who's now in front, just to get people a view of what who Fox is right now.
Ah, shit, they're everywhere!
Come on! Don't let them up!
God damn it, they keep coming!
Here we go. forward. No, he's not.
Alright, someone got that turd roast hell down there.
Boom shot.
Vulture.
I got the boom shot. I have a fetch of money. Alright, I'll use the turret. Oh, that's big and coming.
Come on, you big ugly son of a bitch. Show me what you got.
Another one. And there's a corpse in the distance. Two corpses, in fact.
Hey, get him, ammo.
But against all odds, a brave group of soldiers led by Marcus Phoenix finally ended our locust nightmare.
Yep.
Dearly, I wish Sergeant Phoenix could be with us here today. Stop and think about the men and women whose sacrifices guaranteed our survival. Thanks to them, we fought through the long twilight. We built a new prosperity. The world the new COG has ensured knows no war, no suffering. It's a world of safety. Of family. A world, finally,